listening to me. Turn off all your computer devices in. Hector and San Garcia, why?
Yeah. mostly to gloss over the implications and hope you enjoy some sporting activity tonight. The State Department is advising against foreign travel. This was Leanne Forget, WCTR News. Let's be careful out there.
Talk is cheap, especially on this station. Featuring more rich, angry people complaining. WCTR.
I'm hungry for something different.
Discover them for yourself. Come along, I'll take you there. it, as I think, a case of share and share-like. Love your fellow man and all wear matching jumpsuits while working on the collective hydroponic farm growing potatoes. Or kill or be killed, crush the weak, and starve the poor, as my wonderful wife thinks. You decide, or let us decide for you. Give us a call, and let my wife, professor in social Darwinism, or me, lecturer in pointless anthropology, work things out.
That's the problem with liberals. They don't know when to shut up and enjoy freedom. Let's go to the phone!
Hi. Here's the deal. I'm really funny, but nobody wants to hire somebody funny. I mean, how is that fair? I mean, I'm white, middle class, very erudite, whatever that means. But people just respond badly to me. I don't understand.
Are you related to my husband?
So what I'm saying is,
Brian.
Why do men just repeat back what you say and never listen? Are you brain dead, Brian?
Oh, Actually, it's ironic that you say that. It's just my wife's been brain dead for years.
So sorry. I seemed all insensitive for a second there, possibly ruining my career. Would it help if...
Crucial role of endorsed program and who can forget I love it. But you know, this year I'm telling you, they're going to be points against the yardage.
Yeah, if they don't, they'll be beating their wives with good reason. Hey, they gotta start playing and trying to score some on the other team. I wish I had a wife so she could beat me.
Here's what I say, man. If you want to be number one, you gotta go for
first. I know, and hey, it's great staying young.
Police say gang trouble is on the rise again, especially in Los Santos. Sources believe it is linked to the rising drug trade, while others blame the fascist pigs. Also in gang news, customs officials report a huge influx of Russian mobsters and cheap weapons since the fall of the wall. The governor's office said everything is okay. In Vinewood news, rapper Mad Dog was celebrating the launch of his new clothing line, which is hot.
Maintain a loving, exploratory sex relationship with your husband and counter the temptations to kill your own children.
I love my family. What can I do?
Sometimes you need a helping hand.